Definition of everyday life has gone through a drastic change in the 21st century. Stress, tension, work pressure. One or more of these words definitely feature in an average person's description of his everyday life.
Our attempt is to bring succor to your everyday life by introducing you to an array of activities and knowledge that would give you strength both physical and mental to better face the myriad problems of urban 21st century lifestyle. So join us and let go.
The Let Go series is proud to present its first and unique offering yoga.
This yoga series has been created under the guidance of our esteemed Yogacharya, Mr. Avneesh Tiwari. Yogacharya Tiwari has been practicing yoga and conducting research on its benefits for the past 40 years. He conducts numerous yoga training sessions throughout India.
So let's join the ranks of his many followers and start our journey on the road to fitness and well-being with yoga. Discuss your exercise plans with your doctor or other healthcare provider before starting on these exercise regimens. The level of exercise recommended will depend in part on your level of pre-pregnancy fitness.
And what if it's like twins?
Birth is the most complex and wonderful of all natural phenomena. It's also one of the most delicate processes of nature. Along with the joy and happiness of expected motherhood, pregnancy also raises several anxieties and fears. Yoga offers the expectant mother a way to a stress-free and healthy pregnancy. The following yogasanas go a long way in not just keeping you healthy and glowing through your pregnancy, but also ensuring a smooth and early recovery of your former figure and beauty. So let's see how. Although you may not feel like running a marathon, especially in the first 3 months of pregnancy, most women benefit greatly from yoga throughout their pregnancy. Yoga helps you feel better and increases your sense of being in control and boosts your energy level. Yoga also helps relieve backaches and improves your posture by strengthening and toning muscles in your back, butt, and thighs. Some of the asanas of yoga reduce constipation by accelerating movement in your intestines and prevent wear and tear on your joints, which become loosened during pregnancy by normal hormonal changes, by activating the lubricating synovial fluid in your joints. Yoga also releases endorphins, naturally occurring chemicals in your brain that make you feel better. It helps you look better too by increasing blood flow to your skin and giving you a healthy glow. Further, yoga is the best way to relieve the stress and anxiety that might make you restless at night. Yoga makes you better prepared for birth by strengthening your muscles and keeping your heart healthy and fit, thus greatly easing labor and delivery. Yoga helps you gain control over your breathing, thus helping you to manage pain and, in the event of a lengthy labor, increase your endurance levels. There is no better way to regaining your pre-pregnancy body more quickly than yoga, as you'll gain less fat weight during your pregnancy if you perform yoga. Hastuttanasana. Stand straight with your feet apart and hold your hands above your head with your fingers locked together, palms out. Bend backwards. Straighten up and, keeping your fingers interlocked, place your palms on your head. Repeat the above step. Thank you. Triyaktadasana. Place your hands on your hips and bend to your right. Straighten up and bend to your left. Padasana. Locking your fingers together, palms out, bend forward. Please remember not to strain yourself too much. Bend forward only as much as you can. Straighten up. Repeat the above step. Stand straight and hold your hands together by locking your fingers behind your back. Bend backwards. Straighten up. Shavasana. Lie down on your back with your legs resting from knee downwards on a chair. Fold your hands together on your stomach and, keeping your eyes closed, regulate your breathing. Rest comfortably in this position for 2 minutes. Lower your legs from the chair and turn sideways. Lie down on your right side with your legs bent from the hips and the knees. Rest in this position for 2 minutes. Manzarasana. Stand on your knees and hands. Keep your back straight. Bending your back downwards, raise your neck and try to stretch it backwards as much as you can. Bending your back upwards, bend your neck downwards between your hands. Repeat these steps. Titiliasana. Sit down on the floor and bring your feet together with your legs spread apart from the hips. Hold your feet together with your hands. Move your knees up and down. This motion is like the flapping of the butterfly wings. Support your knees with your hands and raise them. Try to bring them together. Bring your knees down. Place your palms on your knees, keeping your feet together. Press down on your knees and try to bend your legs downwards as much as you can. Unbend your knees and spread your legs apart. Place your palms on the floor in front of you, between your legs. Walk your hands forward, bending forward as much as you can. Walk your hands backwards and straighten up. Place your hands palms down on your right thigh and walk your hands down the leg, bending forward. Touch the toes of your right foot and hold them with both your hands. Hold in this position for some time. Walk your hands back and straighten up. Repeat the steps with the other leg. Come back to the lotus position. Lie down on your back with legs bent and place your feet on the floor. Hold your knees with your hands and raise your legs, bending them from the hips. Push down on your knees and spread your legs apart. Put your legs down and place your feet on the floor. Repeat these steps. Ashwasanchalan. Lie down on your back with your arms spread straight out. Raise your legs and place your feet flat on the ground. Bend your legs to the right and place them flat on the ground. Twist your back only in this position. Keep your shoulders flat on the floor. Repeat this step on the other side. Pregnancy pranayama. Sit comfortably on a chair. Place your hands just below your stomach and breathe deeply. Place your hands on your stomach and breathe deeply. Now move your hands apart and hold your stomach from top and bottom and continue breathing deeply. Pranayama. Sit comfortably on a chair. Close your eyes and raise your right hand and place the elbow of your right hand on the palm of your left hand. Bring the first finger of your right hand and the thumb together. Close your left nostril with the second and third fingers of your right hand and inhale deeply through the other. Hold your breath and close the other nostril with your thumb. Exhale through your left nostril. Repeat the steps for 5 minutes.
Hastuttanasana. It reduces back pain and strengthens your back muscles and helps strengthen your thighs. Perform this asana 5 times. The Triyaktadasana reduces fats on the chest and the waist. Perform this asana 5 times. Padasana is a very effective asana for improving blood circulation. It reduces back pain and strengthens your back muscles and helps strengthen your thighs. Perform this asana 5 times. Shavasana calms your mind and the deep breathing cleanses your system. Perform this asana for 2 minutes. Manzarasana strengthens the breast muscles. It also reduces back pain and helps strengthen your thighs. Manzarasana is very beneficial for expecting mothers and aids in a normal delivery. Perform this asana 10 times. Titiliasana is very beneficial for expecting mothers and aids in a normal delivery and helps strengthen your thighs. Strengthens the pelvic muscles, thus easing the delivery process. Perform this asana 10 times. The Asvasanchalan strengthens the waistline and hip muscles and helps reduce body fat. It reduces back and cervical pain and is helpful in kidney problems. Perform this asana 10 times. Pregnancy Pranayama calms your mind and the deep breathing cleanses your system. Perform this asana for 5 minutes. Pranayama is the most vital and integral part of any yoga regimen, as it calms your mind and the deep breathing cleanses your system and brings you health and vitality by regulating the vital life force in your body. Perform pranayama for 5 minutes. Hastuttanasana, Triyaktadasana, Padasana, Shavasana, Manzarasana, Titiliasana, Asvasanchalan, Pregnancy Pranayama. Pranayama. Nutritional management during pregnancy. Numerous factors interact to determine the progress and outcome of pregnancy. The nutritional status of the pregnant woman affects the outcome of her pregnancy with respect to the birth weight and health of the infant. Supplements of a mother's diet during pregnancy may take the form of additional energy, proteins, vitamins, and minerals above her routine daily intake. Pregnancy is a time for growth and the additional demand for nutrients. Increased plasma volume, with consequently decreased serum values of some nutrients, as well as the tendency of the kidney to excrete nutrients in large amounts, leads to values that would be judged deficient in a non-pregnant woman. Dietary guidelines. Additional energy is required during pregnancy to support the metabolic demands of pregnancy and fetal growth, including additional protein, which supports the synthesis of material and fetal tissues. Folic acid needs to increase during pregnancy in response to the demands of placental growth. Calcium supplements are required to aid in development of fetal skeleton. A marked increase in maternal blood supply during pregnancy greatly increases the demand for iron. Simple dietary supplements can take care of these additional nutritional needs for an expectant mother during pregnancy. 4 cups of milk per day provides good quality protein and calcium. Daily consumption of whole grain cereals, leafy green and yellow vegetables, fresh and dried fruits should be encouraged to provide additional minerals, vitamins, and fiber. Drink 6 to 8 glasses of water daily. Consumption of coffee should be restricted. Sodium should not be excessive. Alcohol should be omitted.
Hastuttanasana. Stand straight with your feet apart and hold your hands above your head with your fingers locked together, palms out. Bend backwards. Straighten up and keeping your fingers interlocked, place your palms on your head. Repeat the above step. Triyaktadasana. Place your hands on your hips and bend to your right. Straighten up and bend to your left. Padasana. Locking your fingers together, palms out, bend forward. Please remember not to strain yourself too much. Bend forward only as much as you can. Straighten up. Repeat the above step. Stand straight and hold your hands together by locking your fingers behind your back. Bend backwards. Straighten up. Shavasana. Lie down on your back with your legs resting from knee downwards on a chair. Fold your hands together on your stomach and keeping your eyes closed, regulate your breathing. Rest comfortably in this position for 2 minutes. Lower your legs from the chair and turn sideways. Lie down on your right side with your legs bent from the hips and the knees. Rest in this position for 2 minutes. Manzarasana. Stand on your knees and hands. Keep your back straight. Bending your back downwards, raise your neck and try to stretch it backwards as much as you can. Bending your back upwards, bend your neck downwards between your hands. Titiliasana. Sit down on the floor and bring your feet together with your legs spread apart from the hips. Hold your feet together with your hands. Move your knees up and down. This motion is like the flapping of the butterfly wings. Support your knees with your hands and raise them. Try to bring them together. Bring your knees down. Place your palms on your knees, keeping your feet together. Press down on your knees and try to bend your legs downwards as much as you can. Unbend your knees and spread your legs apart. Place your palms on the floor in front of you, between your legs. Walk your hands forward, bending forward as much as you can. Walk your hands backwards and straighten up. Place your hands palms down on your right thigh and walk your hands down the leg, bending forward. Touch the toes of your right foot and hold them with both your hands. Hold in this position for some time. Walk your hands back and straighten up. Repeat the steps with the other leg. Come back to the lotus position. Lie down on your back with legs bent and place your feet on the floor. Hold your knees with your hands and raise your legs, bending them from the hips. Push down on your knees and spread your legs apart. Put your legs down and place your feet on the floor. Ashwasanchalan. Lie down on your back with your arms spread straight out. Raise your legs and place your feet flat on the ground. Bend your legs to the right and place them flat on the ground. Twist your back only in this position. Keep your shoulders flat on the floor. Repeat this step on the other side. Pregnancy pranayama. Sit comfortably on a chair. Place your hands just below your stomach and breathe deeply. Place your hands on your stomach and breathe deeply. Now move your hands apart and hold your stomach from top and bottom and continue breathing deeply. Pranayama. Sit comfortably on a chair. Close your eyes and raise your right hand and place the elbow of your right hand on the palm of your left hand. Bring the first finger of your right hand and the thumb together. Close your left nostril with the second and third fingers of your right hand and inhale deeply through the other. Hold your breath and close the other nostril with your thumb. Exhale through your left nostril. Repeat the steps for 5 minutes.
Hastuttanasana, Triyaktadasana, Padasana, Shavasana, Manzarasana, Titiliasana, Asanas, Pregnancy Pranayama. Pranayama.
So let just a little discipline and a few minutes of yoga every day leave you with that enhanced feeling of glowing health and truly enjoy the wonder of bringing forth a new life.